Now the white building is under control. Now in launch control, there are four firing rooms. They match up to each doorway, and then they combine to the launch pad A and B. That's all that's here. When these buildings are finished being rebuilt and modernized, we're going to pick up that tower. That's a mobile launch platform for SLS rocket. Weighs about 10 million pounds. Now when they put the rocket on it, that's another 6 million pounds, and the ground transporter is 6 million pounds. So when they carry the rocket out,